really working on like getting like.
All right, so we're in the gym today. We got quads, a little bit of calves. So we're gonna hop in, see the calf raises, 4 sets of 15, and standing calf raises on the Stairmaster, 4 sets of 20. So I have one scoop of EAAs of the pineapple flavor by Raw Nutrition, and then also another one scoop of the kiwi blueberry flavor. This is amazing. Keeps me hydrated through the workout. It doesn't let me fade, so it's like an intro workout that I do. Try it out.
Come on. You going straight into a set or what?
All right, so we're working up to a top set of 25. 25 of like just straight killing yourself. You have to rack it up, then rack it. But so about 3 sets of warm-up sets, increasing the weight each time, and then that 25 rep set at the end is a killer.
Are we going 2 feet?
Yeah. Do about 12 reps here.
If you get affected so bad, nothing with him, you gotta lay down. Or you have a heart attack.
First, it's gonna be 10 reps on each side, holding 2 dumbbells, heavy dumbbells. You're gonna drop a dumbbell, hold one, another 10 reps, and then you're gonna strip it off, body weight, another 30 reps.
Let's go, baby. Come on. Let's go. Come on. There you go. Come on. 7, 8, 9, 10. Keep going, Dawson. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on, Dawson. 1, 2. Come on, push. Push. Come on, push. Push. Come on. You got it, buddy. Come on. Come on.
Layers, but more than pump.
We got 3 sets of 12 to 15 reps. You're gonna slow it up, squeeze it as hard as you can. Slow on the way down, really focus on the eccentric part of the movement, and don't rest at the bottom.
Come on. Let's do it, brother. Come on. Pay for it. You gotta pay for that first place.
Hopefully it'll be done enough to where we can pose a little bit after.
Thank you.
All right, so we got three sets of just step ups on a on like a bench or a Stairmaster. Body weight still, just body weight right now. Two sets of 10 on each side and then one set of 20.
All right, it is, man. She's gonna do it for a while.
Filming all my EEAs, pineapple and kiwi blueberry together. So good.
I'm too tired.
And you don't get good sleep, man. Hey, I prefer don't go to the gym. Yeah. Take that day off and you
do
come back.
Cardio.
Next day, yeah. Next day, you come with everything, man.
Yeah. So this right here, we're just doing kickbacks. I'm not too sure what it's called, to be honest with you. It's just a beast of a machine. Doing 4 sets of 15, supersetting that with 4 sets of 20. I think it's called adductors. I'm not sure with the band. We don't have an adductor machine or whatever it's called here. So I gotta improvise and do a band. So, all right, so this machine, I still don't know the name of it, but a lot of people say this is what helps their lower back, help with lower back pain. So a lot of people like bow down to this machine, but this helps my glutes, helps my lower back, overall just thickness it up.
People can't do that, I can.
Mm-hmm.
So that keeps you going in the gym.
It's about being grateful, man. You gotta appreciate small things and not overcomplicate the small things, you know what I'm saying? Like someone talking bad about you or someone road raging at you on the road, that 10 second altercation shouldn't mess up your whole day.
Yeah, you're right, man.